Tim Joseph's reference from Johnny Cochran to try to take one of the places of competitors, bringing down the challengers from 10 teams down to 9.
Oh, there goes Fernando with that super stretch. Oh, man, that makes all the figures disappear.
Fernando Sainz says, no man. He is determined to become one of the teams competing against Johnny Cochran for the World Championship title of the Tinter Battles 2023.
Oh, I think Chuck is taking a page out of his play, but Fernando's play, but Chuck's doing the same thing.
Chuck has been watching.